Hello, I'm Melissa and we're going to look at how to reposition the pivot point of an object on the canvas. For easy animation purposes, I've made a dancer where the arms and legs can move independently from the body. I want my dancer to lift her leg up from her torso, so let's first select the leg that we want to rotate. With the leg selected, we can see that the pivot point is in the center, so that when I try to rotate the leg, all it does is spin in circles. To change where my dancer's leg rotates from, I can select the pivot by clicking on it once. In order to reposition the pivot manually, I can now click and drag the pivot point wherever I need to rotate the object from. In this case, the leg should rotate from the point where the thigh meets the hip. As an alternative to manually moving my pivot, I can automatically snap it to the center or the corners of the selected object by selecting a registration point from the inspector panel. Now that I move the dancer's leg, I want to rotate the right arm using the same pivot point method. To move the arm like a real dancer would, all I have to do is select the arm, reposition the pivot point, and like that, I can rotate the arm with ease. Now our dancer has more natural body movements.